Hello and welcome to this paper craft tutorial on how to fold this beautiful multicolored paper lantern. A very colorful and beautiful paper lantern made out of units of paper. A perfect piece of decoration for you and your home this Diwali season. This beautiful paper lantern can be made very easily at home following the instructions given in the video. The bright colors are very attractive and is a perfect piece of decoration for your home this festive season. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel Paper Crafts. Let us start making this beautiful multicolored paper lantern. To make this colorful paper lantern, you may need glue, A4 size colored sheets of paper of thickness around 150 gsm, a pair of scissors, and the template for each of the pieces of the paper lantern. To make this colored paper lantern, we need to cut out 15 units of colored sheets of paper into this shape. You can always download the template for this shape in the link given below in the description, or I can just give you a ballpark idea on how to draw this shape if you don't want to download it from the link given below. First of all, draw a grid of 6 inches in height and 4 inches and 3 quarters in width. The central grid here, this line, this is 3 quarters of an inch, this is 3 by 4 inch, and these two are 1 inch. So, and this is 6 inches high. Now, to draw this shape, first of all, mark a point on this point here, and on this point here, the 1 inch point, the 2 inch point, and draw a circular shape, freehand circular shape that touches the baseline on approximately the 2 inch point here. In the same way, repeat the same thing on the other side. 1 inch point on the right side, 2 inch point on the left side. Draw a circular shape that touches the bottom line at approximate 2 inches point. After that, what we need to do is make a point here that is 2 inches from the top and 1 inch from the left side here, and the same thing on this side, 2 inches from the bottom and 1 inch from the left. This is the point that comes here. Draw two straight lines at an angle of around 80 degrees and make a curve here like this. You'll notice that the opposite curves are curved while these two are straight curves. These cut straight into the shape and these cut curved into this shape. You can draw this shape yourself or you can just download the template from the link given below in the description. Now you need to cut 15 pieces out of A4 size sheet of paper into this shape. After we have cut the 15 pieces, we need to join them together to make the colorful paper lantern. Let us join these pieces to make the lantern. I have cut the 15 units into the required shape. I have used 5 different colors and 3 units of each color to make the lamp very beautiful and multicolored. Now, to join the lamp, we need to take one piece of each color. First of all, take two colors. What we need to do is we need to take the curved cuts here, curved cuts of both the pieces. Just fit them into each other, and in the same way, the straight cuts on the other side will go into each other like this. This is how the two pieces will interconnect like this. Now take the third piece, repeat the same thing, take the curved cut, fit it into the curved one, and the straight cut here, put it into the straight cut of the second piece like this. If the pieces come out, you can always use glue so that the pieces stay together like this. In the same way, add the remaining two colors, the curved cut first and the straight cut, into the straight cut of the piece. the last piece in the first set using the curved cut and the straight cut going into the straight cut here. Now you will notice that when you have added the last piece, you will have the second straight cut of the last piece going into the second straight cut of the first piece, that is the yellow one. This is how the first unit will look like. We will have a central circular shape that has all the five colored pieces, and we will have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 shapes here, 5 or you can say intersection points that has 2 colors like here. Now after this we will start the second phase of the lantern. After we have completed the first phase of the lantern, next we need to do is we need to complete these intersection points. The intersection points that has 2 colors, these intersection points will have a total of 3 colors in here. First of all, taking this one, adding the, now if you remember, this was the curved cut and this was a straight cut. Now the straight cut of the next piece will go into this straight cut. Now the straight cut of the next piece will go into the straight cut intersection. In the same way, the curved cut of this new piece will go into the curved cut of this one and in the curved cut of this piece here, like this. In the same way, add pieces to all the straight cuts, adding the second piece to the straight cut intersection here. Now the curved cut will go into the curved cut here, and the second curved cut will go into the this curved cut on this side. Now we have completed the two straight cut intersections with three colors. In the same way, complete the remaining three straight cut intersections. Now we have completed the central 5 colored section and the 5 3 colored straight cut intersections. Now we have completed the second phase of the lantern. After that we'll have these 3 colored incomplete circular shapes. 3 colored, you'll have 5 of such shapes. Now these shapes have to be 4 colored. Now adding the fourth color into these shapes. Now remember, the four colored shapes are the curved cut ones, so add a curved cut into this thing, into this intersection point, and the straight cuts into the adjoining pieces like this. Once you have added this piece, this shape, the third phase shape will have a four colored shape like this, and the piece you have joined will have only one cut spare. In the same way, add the next piece to all these shapes. Use the curved cut into the curved cut intersection, the straight cut into this adjoining intersection like this, and this straight cut in here like this. As you are completing these four colored intersections, you will notice that a three colored intersection will also form in the process. Now this is the next three cut. This is already completed. This is the next incomplete three cut intersection, adding the fourth piece in here, taking the curved cut in here, a straight cut into the straight cut intersection in this side, and a straight cut into the straight cut here. Once you have completed this 4-point intersection, you'll get a 3-point intersection also completed on this side. Now, taking the next piece, this a curved cut intersection, a straight cut into the straight one, here the straight another one into this here, like this. Now you'll notice that all these spare cuts will get into the same point that will form the other 5 colored intersection point on the opposite side of the phase 1 that we did here. The same thing will be formed on the opposite side, like this. Now we have the 4 pieces in here. We are left with only one piece that will go up here. The curved one into curved, the straight into straight, the last curved piece, this will form the last 4 colored curved and the last 3 colored straight piece here, adding the last piece in. You might face a little difficulty in the last piece. Here we go. Once the last piece is in place, you'll see the same 5 colored intersection point on one side, the same thing on the other side. Then on this side too, we'll have 5 3 colored intersection points. And just give it a proper shape. These 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 3 colored intersection points. Same thing is on the other side, 5 3 colored intersection points, and the 4 colored intersection points will go on the boundary of the lantern, like this. Once we have added the last piece to the lantern, you can add a light bulb or an LED light to the lantern to make it glow. What you can do is, you need to hang this lantern vertically like this. This is the flatter section. You need to make these 5 colored intersections on the outside like this. What you can do is make a hole on one of these pieces, or you can make it up to this that has the 4 colored intersection point. Make a hole in there and add a light bulb, or you can also add a small cardboard piece in here so that you can add an LED light to the lantern. This is our completed lantern, very colorful and very beautiful. This is how the lighted lantern looks like. Very beautiful, bright colors, very attractive, and a perfect piece of decoration for your home this festive season. Very beautiful and yet very easy to make. Don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel Paper Crafts. Thank you for watching.